horrible. The child was doing.
You are hearing the 911 call made to police after a man threw a beer on a baby at 5th Avenue South in Naples. The suspect was arrested last Friday after NBC2 aired the story that Naples police were looking for him.
As NBC2's Ryan Arbogast reports, the 911 call paints a clearer picture of what happened to this family with the baby.
He had a paper cup. It smells like beer. He just threw it on the baby in the stroller. We were exiting. She was crying a little bit. We were minding our own business, and he took a full glass and dumped it on the child.
You're listening to the 911 call after a mother said this man dumped his full beer on her baby during a drunken rampage. Another woman called police to help catch him.
Some man assaulted the baby and just threw a beer on her and ran down. I mean, can we do anything?
We first told you last week about the search for the man who soaked the baby outside Regina's restaurant on 5th Avenue South. The baby's mom told us then how mad she was someone could do this to her daughter.
My initial reaction was my fist clenched and I was like, I'm going to go after this son of a... And then I immediately was like, you know what? If he's crazy enough to turn around and do that, I don't want to get anywhere near this guy.
Police tell us Joseph Morello was kicked out of Regina's on 5th for blacking out. As he left, he chucked his cup and it went all over the baby.
Unbelievable. The child was doing... Are you okay, honey?
Yeah, she just got so scared. I started crying.
No, I don't know. That was cruel. He just like...
She was like crying a little bit. I think she's crying.
Less than 24 hours after our story, police arrested him. He has since been charged with battery on a child. Reporting local today in Naples, Ryan Arbogast, NBC2.
Spring.